are ready to drop the puck on period number three. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Blackhawks don't have to change anything. Now in the third period, James, with a really comfortable lead, they just want to ease their way home.
The Predators scoop it up along the boards. Grabbed along the board by Neal. Carries the puck inside the neutral zone. Taken by Hull. Sends a pass over. The Blackhawks take it across the line. Puck grabbed by Neal. Nothing doing on that. Reaches out and pucks it away.
Hull's had a good seat for most of this offense.
All alone! And breaks it off the post!
Oh, that's a bad sound to hear. You make a good shot, you beat the goalie, and the puck's coming back.
Goalies like that sound, though. The Blackhawks have been the busier team offensively, and as a result, they lead it big time here in this third. Fishers want a big draw on their own end. Handles the pass at center. Puck set across the blue line. Here he is, shot right in front. Made the stop on the play. Oh, that's a good hit. Great pressure forcing the turnover. Here's a short pass to Keith. Sends the pass over. Handles the puck. Pass to Arvidsson. It's a two-on-one. Sends it over. The goalie's best friend cuts up big again as it goes off the outside of the frame.
The Predators hit the goalpost there, but James, I don't know how much that's really going to help them anyway. They're so far down.
There he is from the slot. He scores! One-timer and a beaut. The Predators deploy the slot goaltenders. Chicago's only continue to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will. Now a coasting hole.
Really was hoping to get this goddamn shutout, and of course they gotta get one goal and some clown junk on. This is a huge game for Nashville. They're trying to catch Chicago and stay in that wild card in the West, but it's just starting to fade a little bit.
Perfect.
surly hosts when they arrive here next?
Yeah, for sure they will be, but there's never really an easy game when you're on the road. You're going into somebody else's house, and it never goes very smoothly.
There go, Chicago, big win. Keeps their good playoff positioning. Points for Hull too. Roenick with the three-point night as well. Crazy third period. It was 5-0 and then four goals apiece. Or starting to fit in a little bit in Chicago, find his place. I think Gretzky's hurt. Yeah, fuck. Who hit him? Kariya? No fucking way. Kariya knocked him out? Boom. No, Brett Hull got him. His buddy, Brett Hull. Watch, right? Boom. He's the one that hits him. They both go to hit him, but Hull's the one that hits him. Yeah. Oh, man. He wasn't looking. Fuck, he's hurt now.
You're spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane and... you end up tripping them up.
The Oilers get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
Oh, you just can't be taking penalties, James, on that bench, dude.
City of Edmonton holding their breath. That's what happens.
They cash in on a short-handed goal.
gave it right to him. Gonna ride this period out, and then we're gonna make the changes at intermission. Welcome back, Lucic.
If he makes the same play but keeps his feet rolling along, he's not gonna get.
He nailed Turgeon twice.
The
lines are dead. Oh boy, we need to get to intermission here. Oh, McDavid's puffed. Unfortunately, Brett Hull playing a little dirty. Guess we'll be double shifting Simpson. Too bad.
Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. St. Louis wins the draw in the neutral zone. Moves it to Oates. The Oilers take possession in the defensive end. Couldn't find the intended target. The Blues gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. And we've got a 2-on-1. Let's go! He scores! Oh, the one-timer, beautiful!
Man, that's nice. Really good puck work. They got out into the open ice on the on-man rush, move it quickly, and they're going to finish it off nicely.
Nurse lost the battle there. And then Kachuk slides it right over.
The Blues now have extended their lead to 2 in the second. They've been looking good here so far. team, you still have to be pretty careful. Now they've got two. You can open it up a little bit and try and get a third one.
Slides the puck ahead to McDavid. Quick feed to Draisaitl. The Oilers looking against the half wall. The Blues get a hold of the puck along the boards. Couldn't make that one happen. And now he moves it to Berenson. Couldn't connect on that pass. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
Curry's rolling along on his point streak. You know he wants it to keep going.
Still a lot of time.
Boy, how much is he going to miss Gretzky? Hopefully Gretzky's not out for long. Oh no, Anderson's hurt now? See if Anderson's hurt. It looked like it. He got laid out. Yep. Fuck's sakes. St. Louis, eh? The big bad Blues. Fucking nurse. Not a good game for him.
Couldn't complete the play. St. Louis gets the puck.
again, Backus.
To finish this off, St. Louis has simply put Ray come to play tonight in a big way. There looks like such a disparity between the two teams. One team way better than the other. Watch how the first half of this game is played out. Here's a short pass to Nugent Hopkins. The Blues grab possession of the puck.
46 seconds.
Here they come inside the neutral zone. Tries to get it to Nugent Hopkins. Nothing doing on that. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. Long lead pass into the neutral zone. Dumps it in. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. The Blues look to start the transition game. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Skates to the crease and puts it just wide.
The goalie was late reacting. If that puck hits the net, I think it's in.
And he loses control of the puck. Rattled along the boards. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. He got all of that hit. Gives up nothing in front.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
He did connect.
Now they can hold it, and you put the pressure on the defender. Eventually, they pull you down when you get a great chance.
And the horn sounds to stop the bleeding, at least for a few minutes anyway.
Hey, Gretzky's still there. What's going on here? Oh man. The blowout now.
The Blues have been whipping their opponents all night long, and it continues here in the third.
This has been as good a performance as you can possibly imagine. There's really nothing to say behind their bench right now.
Scored by number 12.
Along the half wall with the puck.
Assisted by number
12. Look out! And that goes off the player. Made the stop on the play. Quick feed to Draisaitl. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. St. Louis has it. Sends it quickly to Draisaitl. Takes the pass. Grabs the puck at center. Driving right to the front. Made that stop. And that one's broken up. Tarasenko's picking up steam. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Let's it fly. And he makes the save. Skates in behind the cage. What a steal in his own end. Who's the puck? Here's a chance for the front. There it is.
It's in. No, it's not. Oilers now losing two forwards.
Offense is on face off and he wins the draw.
In this game.
Here's a blast. What a stop. Can't maintain possession.
Holy fuck. Man, St. Louis just put the pound into Edmonton. They had a game plan today. That fucking goon Berube, their coach, told them to hurt Gretzky, and they did. Patrick. Messier's had enough. He's had enough. And Unger's gonna pay the price. That's a frustrated leader right there that just had enough.
Slides it quickly to Simpson. O'Reilly's got it into offensive territory.
the middle of the ice. He makes the stop and pushes it away.
Quick pass to Lucic. Stopped by the goaltender. The Blues scoop it up along the boards. Moves it quickly over to O'Reilly. The Blues move to the offensive zone. Sends it across. Beautiful stop with the stick.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Slides it diagonally to O'Reilly. The Blues will play it in their own end. Takes the feed.
Lines, come on.
St. Louis plays the puck along the boards. We got a penalty coming up on the play as the referee extends his hand in the air. Sends a pass over. And the play comes to an end as someone is heading to the sin bin. Nurse is getting two for interference here. He's off to the box.
That's one of those instead of arguing, all you can do is go, in the wrong spot. Turn around and go sit down.
So the Blues gonna leave the Oilers black and blue after this game. Look at the shots. Peppered. Although we were just going for big hits there at the end, but. Oilers just, you know, after Gretzky got hurt, that was it. And then Anderson got hurt too, he got crushed. I laid some big hits on their guys too. I'm surprised they didn't get hurt. Curry got 2 points. Coffee. Okay, Anderson was hit in the second period. There, Shattenkirk? Yeah. Right as he shoots the puck. Oh man, he gets hit. And that one right leg of his. Watch his right leg. Oh man, it takes all that impact. Oof, that's hard to watch. Oh.